Hey all, this is the way I do my partridge. I like to do them whole. You get more meat out of the bird. I like to take most of the wings . Not much meat on them, but still good and crunchy. And for the legs, I go right to the back joint. And for the neck, I was always told not to cut this bag, this feed bag, keep it whole. It's an old tale that you break that, it's going to be bad weather. Something I've always learned and believed in. And what I do for the guts is just like this. I don't keep the gizzards. I've never really eating them. And there you have it. One bird done. Lickety split.